wedding videos are latest craze on social media, as they are hugely popular because of their funny and dramatic content. One such bizarre video doing the rounds on the internet shows a groom's mother getting up on the wedding stage in front of hundreds of guests and beating her son with slippers. According to a media report, the incident happened in Barua Sumerpur village of Hamirpur district in Uttar Pradesh, where the Jaimala ceremony of a wedding was underway. Suddenly, out of nowhere, a woman who was the groom's mother climbs up on the stairs leading up to the wedding stage. She then takes off her slippers and starts hitting the groom in front of the wedding guests. The incident created ruckus in the wedding and the rest of the rituals were completed in a hurry. While everyone was wondering what could be the reason behind the woman's violent reaction, it has been reported that she was unhappy with her son, Umesh Chandra, for his decision to marry a girl from another caste. He allegedly went against his family's wishes and married Ankita in court. However, after the court marriage, the bride's father decided to celebrate the wedding at the district hall on July 3rd. But they didn't invite the groom's family and brothers. After knowing about the wedding, the groom's mother reached the marriage venue and hit her son on stage.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.